It is now the beginning of the annual 42nd annual St. Patrick's Day Parade in Goshen in Orange County, New York. Again, welcome to each and one of you. Have a good time and enjoy yourselves and sort of behave yourselves. I won't commit you to the total behavior, however. Behave yourselves and have a good day.
First, John, we have the Escort Division, and that's the New York State Police Color Guard and the Orange County Sheriff's Department Color Guard, and then the Hibernian Division will follow that.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, the parade is being led by the Goshen Police Department. They are the protectors of Goshen and the surrounding area, and they keep tremendous control of this parade. They do whatever we tell them to do, and when they get mad at us, we just run out of town, that's all. Thank you very much, gentlemen. Be safe.
Yes, New York State Police Color Guard. The New York State Police Color Guard.
New York State Police Color Guard. That protect the whole state and keep us safe. Thank you very much, gentlemen, and stay safe out there.
Absolutely. Vehicle from the state
troopers from 2F88, New York. It's a local area around here to cover you.
Happy St. Patrick's Day.
Our 2011.
Okay, thank you very much, man. Stay safe out there.
Our 2011 Grand Marshal Ron Heppes, a prominent member of the parade committee, is retired from the state police. This is town
and happy St. Patrick's Day to you too. Are you behaving yourself in there? Are you being good? Hello.
This is a very snappy group, the Orange County Sheriff's Department Color Guard. And Sheriff Carl Dubois, and we have always had great cooperation from the Sheriff's Department with this parade. And Carl is marching behind his color guard. Carl was there this morning at the breakfast.
The Orange County Sheriff's Department is now passing by. Their leader has just jumped out of line here for some reason or another. I'm not sure, but whatever. I know why you jumped out.
I didn't see my buddy.
Did you get permission from the chief to do that? These are cadets for the police corps. Again.
Here's the Ancient Order of Hibernians. Very snappy group. They'll be in marching up Fifth Avenue next Saturday.
All right, guys, when we get to the speed sign, stop.
Here's the AOH pipes and drums.
The AOH is an integral part of this whole parade committee. The parade is not run by the AOH, but we do support it, and a lot of our members are part of the committee.
And they're going to give us a couple of tunes?
A tune.
A tune or two?
You'd think they'd have it right by now. They've been doing this bloody thing for years.
Oh,
the ALH Orange County Parade Band. How about, give us a round of applause, will you, for God's sake, people? Put your hands up there, come on, let's go.
With the Tommy Makem Classic, Four Green Fields.
Yeah, we did recognize the tune.
Shame it.
The late Tommy Makem. Late, great Tommy Makem.
On the right. Quick. March.
Thank you very much, Lance. We'll see you next
year. Here's the Grand Marshal Maureen Morse. Thumbs up, Maureen, and our members Marshall of her family. Hey, we got the age, John McCabe of Division One. Lost my spot. Okay, they'll go by. John McCabe, Division One. Christopher Sherwood, Division Two. Brian Stomer, Division Four. Ladies, Five. Eileen McAllister Walsh. Juniors, Meade Dagan.
Gala
Culture Society, Floyd D'Angelo. Irish Heritage Festival, David Morse, son of Maureen. Aidan Mahoney from St. Brendan's. Our Lady of Lourdes, Council 5890, Kevin Stromer. He had two Stromers in the same parade. The Aide at Large, Jimmy O'Donnell. And if you want to read their backgrounds, go to the parade website and we'll give a bio on each one of them. They've done a lot, and that's the reason why they were picked.
What's the matter? You can't even walk now? I mean, oh,
there's a couple of past Grand Marshals.
That's the old men back there, like, oh.
Here.
Stephen O'Shea,
the
founder of St. Brendan's, and Bill Boss, the indomitable Bill Boss from Green Lake.
Good to see you all smiling. Keep
two, yes, without saying two fine past Grand Marshals.
Would you let that old farmer there from Kerry get up there, rip that horse up and get ready for God's sake? We've never seen one from that end before.
Happy St. Patrick's Day. Hey, Rodney.
This is a junior division of the Ancient Order of Hibernians, both men's and women's. The child has to be 16 years or younger, and they can become part of this group. They are the future of this parade, whether they know it or not. And they're going to keep smiling through the whole thing.
We have ladies five and the juniors.
Hello.
Here is St. Brendan's Gaelic Football Club. Founded in 2001 by Mr. Stephen O'Shea. And here are our players and some of the parents.
I know that guy.
Who? Who's that guy? Phil? Hi, how are y'all doing today?
Happy St. Patrick's Day, all. Irish Wolfhounds, John. What did Leo used to say? Fierce, gentleman stroke. Fierce when provoked.
I don't see any shovel behind them wolfhounds.
Now we've got our local elected officials. I see the mayor of Goshen, Kyle Roddy.
How are we doing, folks? How's everybody going? Good.
Paul Graveneck is there. Brendan Coyne, the mayor of Cornwall, who got me into this parade many years ago, 1984. Thank you, Brendan. I appreciate that. And John McCary, a former Grand Marshal. He was the first Grand Marshal elected official from Middletown. The Regan McGovern contingent, okay. Here we have the Girl Scout troop. Welcome, ladies. Daisy troop, I see 487.
Hello, how are you doing? Happy St. Patrick's Day,
girls.
Everybody.
You look sharp. We have Daisy troop 691.
Hello, Daisy troop, how are you? Wave, everybody. Hey!
Troop 139.
Where's the cookies?
What's that one? 351? Got it. 156.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen.
770.
Adults get their kids involved in these scouting troops. Brownies and Boy Scouts and Girl Scouts.
Troop 175, okay.
It is a tremendous organization to belong to. Get your children involved, and they will learn respect, education, and love of country.
Troop 376 from Goshen. Happy St. Patrick's Day.
What do you have a booty mustache? It does look cute under there. Again, ladies and gentlemen, get your children involved in the scouting. It is a tremendous organization. Like I said, it teaches them right from wrong.
I believe these are guys from the Otisville Correctional Facility. Yes, Otisville Correctional Facility.
These are the guys that keep the bad guys in control. Oh God, I hope you have a shovel behind you, Max. How you doing? They got the cleanup detail. They bought a truck with them too. My God, that must be some heavy horses. Tony, how you doing?
Okay, John, now we have the start of the Ulster Division. And first up should be Norwegian Airlines. Norwegian Airlines. They are now providing service to Ireland out of Stewart Air Force Base. Port Authority, because Stewart is now part of the Port Authority. And they are very generous supporters of the Mid-Hudson St. Patrick's Parade. Mike Torelli and his staff at Norwegian Airlines.
And if you book it on time, believe me, you can get some tremendous fares even in Ireland. They are very comfortable planes. They are low maintenance. You have to buy your lunch, you buy your sandwich or something like that, but they are very comfortable. I've been on them. And they're a great company.
Okay, we got the Walker Valley Marching Band coming up. Walker Valley in Ulster County. Tammy Stevens is the leader of this group.
young man in
from Ulster County.
Thank you very much. God bless you and keep you guys out of trouble. Thanks again, folks. Again, come on, give a big round of applause for these young people. Come on, let's hear it. Oh, for God's sake, is that all you can do for the kids? Come on.
Here we have the Knights of Columbus, the John Cardinal O'Connor Assembly from Monroe, New York. They always have a snappy color guard, well-dressed.
Knights of Columbus, you don't know, are an Irish Catholic organization. They keep the faith alive wherever they are, and they do a tremendous amount of good throughout the county, the state, and the world, wherever they go. God bless you, lads. Take care.
There's Council 1106. Okay, they're from Goshen. Another vehicle from the Cardinal O'Connor Assembly from Monroe, New York. Walker Valley Marching Band.
Folks, give them a round of applause. It's another young group of people, young people, get together, learning to play, and carrying on the tradition.
St. John's,
great for all
St. John's School, John, from Goshen, right here.
Thank you all very much. God bless.
Oldest Catholic school in Orange County. Welcome. And we have John S. Burke, Catholic High School in Goshen, New York. They formed and opened in 1964. A couple of prominent Burke graduates here. Of course, Martin Dempsey is probably one of the more famous graduates of John S. Burke, former Joint Chiefs of Staff. And this is the North Rockland High School Marching Band.
Every child should be saved from the day of conception till they go on to life. There's always somebody there to adopt one of these kids somewhere out there. So try to influence your people or anybody you know that might have the pregnant down a wedlock and they think about getting rid of the child. Don't let them do it. There's people out there to help them.
Washingtonville High School Junior ROTC. Here are the orange blossoms, and I think they're going to fire off their guns.
Thank you very much, lads. You're different than half of us, but that's good.
This group was...
Yeah, okay, good.
There's a monument right down the street in honor of the orange blossoms. They marched out of here, out of Goshen in 1862, and a lot of prominent battles they were involved in. The 488.
Thank you for your service.
In Monroe.
And God bless you and keep you going for the next
20 years.
Is
that Marty Curran there? No, I don't think Marty's marching with them today. Disabled American Veterans, another very worthy group.
Again, thank you very much for your service, gentlemen. These are the Oath Keepers of America. This is the Orange County Division. They believe in people that take the oath of office, the oath to protect their country, to keep that oath and keep it going for the rest of their life. They are dedicated to bringing back America to America.
These are the McCadden pipes and drums.
McCadden pipe band. They are from Goshen. They practice and they learn in Goshen.
They're followed by the Goshen Fire Department, their color guard, and their members, the first responders, members of the Goshen Fire Department. They protect our community 24/7, 365. If there was a fire today, these guys would peel off and go and respond to it.
Ladies and gentlemen, get your children involved in the volunteer fire companies. As a New York City firefighter, when I got paid for it, these guys don't get paid. They give their time, their dedication to keep you people safe and sound, and you go to sleep and know they'll be there to protect you. God bless you guys. Stay safe.
There's the Cataracts, one of their companies. There's the Dykeman's engine and hose. They have some ladder truck, John. Let me tell you. The Minisink hook and ladder. That is some piece of equipment. I've seen it in action in a couple of fires, and it's very impressive. All part of the Ghost
Fire. I was an engine man in New York. I ain't commenting about the truck companies. God bless you, lads. Stay safe.
So what's the saying? The good engineer always follows one or the other. Now we have Chester. Hey, hey. This is Chester's ladder truck.
A lot of you folks out there seem anti-clapping, anti-waving, and everything else. These people out there for your parade, so give them a hand, give them a cheer as they go by, and wave to them every now and then. Please, wave to them, throw one of these things, and wave as they go by.
Here we have the Goshen Volunteer Ambulance Corps, first responders. Much like the fire service, it's 24/7. And anybody that's in the fire, in the first responder knows that no matter what you're doing at the time, you're going to drop what you're doing and go and answer that emergency call in all kinds of weather. That these are people that are very valuable to our community. This is the Bruce Street Band.
You can play tunes, you can. We won't bother you. Gotcha. Cornwall Fire Department.
I'm going to these guys, John.
God bless you. These people keep my town safe. How you doing, lads? How's everybody doing?
God bless all our first responders. They perform invaluable services for our community, and they're always ready to assist people who are in trouble, whether it's a fire, an accident. They're always there. You can always count on them.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, get your children involved in these groups. They are good. They keep everybody together. They'll keep your child safe, and they'll teach your child well. All-Stars from Fort Jervis, New York. Again, another youthful group out there, and they're all smiling, so they look like they're enjoying themselves. Whether they are or not, unless they got insoles in their shoes, you don't want to hear them. Grove Street Band.
Come on, Dad.
We can do it from right here.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time to introduce you to this year's Grand Marshal, Maureen Moss. She's going to say a few words about her day and the tilt she's going to.
G.O.D. Vermont-Eltronona, Gautier. Good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming out today. What a great day we're having. Don't you love the sunshine instead of that snow?
Yes.
Hey, let's hear it for the sunshine. Thank you so much for coming out. We have a lovely crowd. We're very happy here today, and I'm not going to talk anymore so you can enjoy the music. Thank you all.
Congratulations, Maureen. It's a well-deserved honor.
Thank you so
And
much.
We need those worker bees. John and I know from running things, if you don't have the worker bees, it's not successful. So God bless you, and you are a very good choice.
Thank you so
Glad
much.
Glad you joined the fraternity.
You can even use some honeybees, too, every now and again.
Okay,
a big round of applause for Maureen Moss,
This
year's Grand Marshal. Come on, let's hear it, for God's sake. God, you're the dullest funny crowd I've ever performed in front of. I might leave yourself, but this way it's going to go on. Drive on.
This is the Sarah Wells Girl Scouts from Goshen. Middletown, unit. Okay. Welcome, happy St. Patrick's Day.
Hello.
It's cookie time, that's right.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, these are the Girl Scouts, Cookie Scouts, Brownies. There's so many different names, we don't know what to call them anymore. But they are all good. They all train their people, their young people, respect. They teach them how to cook cookies, and they definitely teach them how to sell the cookies, that's for sure. They do a good job no matter where they go. So get your children involved.
And they have a sign for their cookies. It must be cookie time. 5769 out of Chester.
Oh, hey, that's it. Come on. God's sake, don't you people flap for anybody.
The start of the Leinster division. One more division to go.
Thank you very much to the youth of America for preparing to join our armed forces. Ladies and gentlemen, you can say what you want about war and distinction, but these kids are preparing to defend you, your country, and your beliefs and your religion in life. Please join in. You're not going to sit Danny Boyd by now. We've done it twice already.
Troop 236 from Maybrook, led by the indomitable Jim Barnett, the legend, been with us a long time, many years.
He was born and raised in Ireland, a place called Castlemaine. He was his father's only son, his father's delight and joy. And he repaid his parents for the war. I cannot repeat it often enough or hard enough. Take your children into the scouts. They will teach them respect, honor, and love of country. Not what some of the rest of the world
are trying to teach us. These scouts are from South Centerville, right next door to Slate Hill. Professional musicians of Orange County.
Failure around. Again, another worthwhile cause. They are trained in Orange County, they train all over the country. But they do have a training station in Orange County, and the phone number on that day is GEB Labs. They train these dogs to take the less fortunate people in this county, state, country. But they can go out and be led by the dog. Blind people can be led by the dogs.
Goshen Lions Club, very worthy organization. They do a lot of sight in particular. My dad was a member for many years in Greenwood Lake, and they're a great organization. We serve, that's their motto. We serve.
How are you doing, lads? How's it going?
They do.
I like the way
they
you
really
jogged
do.
Up there. You were a couple of pounds lighter, weren't you?
I believe this is the Goshen Rotary Club. No, this is another Lions Club. Okay. My apologies. We serve. Great group. This is the Cornerstone Theater Arts, located right here in Goshen.
Now, if you want to see a bunch of actors, just watch them go by. That's all. I mean, isn't this a beautiful thing? They're pretending to be warm and happy and everything. What's in that coffee cup? That's all I want to know. Shame on you.
Okay, this is the Goshen Rotary Club. Very worthy organization. Again, do a lot for the community. Thank you guys for all you do.
Thanks for everything. The Rotary Clubs of New York distribute charity, care, and we help people in need all over the state, all over the country, probably. They didn't sell their crop to help somebody. Isn't that right, folks?
Founded in 1975, the Gala Cultural Society of Greenwood Lake, New York. This year's Celts of the Year are Rowling's family.
You think that came to the old man that ring?
Bob Mahoney, John Mulcahy. Their president is Vinnie Hallinan. Bill Boyle.
Hello, Tom.
Dennis Mulcahy. You
see you again. You're looking good.
1975 and their main program.
Oh, Greenwood Lake Soccer Club. What's the matter with the Gaelic football team over there in Greenwood Lake?
With the Irish American Society, one of the
This is the beginning of the end of one of the oldest groups in Orange County. The Middletown Irish Society started this parade 42 years ago in Middletown. And we still have a few members here that are active and they're still going around, but I'm glad to see they're getting their younger ones involved to keep this tradition alive. And that's a word I want to pass on to you. I know people don't want to volunteer for anything, but the Irish clubs, the clubs in Orange County, if you want to keep this parade going, you have to join us and you have to help us to get this whole thing together.
We have the Sheehan Gormley School coming up now, John. They were 2016 and 17 winners of the Youth Group Trophy presented by the Parade Committee of the Mid-Hudson St. Patrick's Parade. And they're going to do a performance for us. Mentioned the Celts of the Year from the Gaelic Society, Jessica and John Riddleman. I had one of those senior moments when I said, what is their names again? Oh. Here's more the Celts of the Year that passed by.
Who's smiling, folks?
More people from the Sheehan Gormley School. K104. Seven. K104-7.
We played an Irish tune there, lad. 109 points, 100 points, 9. 100 points, 90.7.
broadcasting. And now, we are finally coming to the final division of the parade, the Munster Division, and here's your guys, John.
New York City's bravest. And watch, come on, will you smile for God's sake? More, smile. Most of these men coming up here, they fought at 9/11. A lot of their friends died at 9/11. But they're here to celebrate, to keep things going as best they can. Thank you, gentlemen.
I'm privileged and honored of knowing Captain Battalion Captain Jay Jonas. He was a year behind me in school. We were teammates on the track team.
I had the privilege of going down the hallway with Jay Jonas.
Give him a little bit more.
Thank you, Joe.
So what? On the right.
This is the New York City Fire Department Pipe Band. They are newly formed and they are looking for members. Jay Jonas, this guy over here was just talking about it. He went to school with you.
He even signed my yearbook.
Thanks very much for coming out, folks, guys. And how are you?
Those guys from the Newburgh Fire Department, John, last year won the trophy for champion band. So even though they're new, they're...
His cohorts there, for God's sake. Hello, lads. How we doing? Everything's good. Hello, darling. Okay, most of those guys that just walked by, they were down in that room.
The bloody trophy, right?
Ah! You won't win a trophy as long as I'm sitting. Where's the bloody band? How are you doing? How's everything going? Thank you for serving your community. And not getting paid for long time.
Thank you.
City Band. Thank you very much, folks. You're doing good. Thank you. I believe this is the first time in the parade. We will be back.
We have some 4-H groups, John. The first group is the Sheep's Flock, Orange County 4-H.
Okay, what do the 4-H's stand for?
Washington Heights Fire Company, town of Wolf Hill, Middletown.
Uh-oh. I hope you're holding on to that fellow, but looks like he might drag you up the road if you got going for you.
More of the 4-H and some farm animals, I believe, on that boat.
Go up to the 4-H, how are we doing?
Battalion 1 of Orange County.
Washington Heights, isn't that in the Bronx?
Middletown.
That's uptown Manhattan.
Different Washington Heights, John.
You think we lost a few? Excuse me, officers, at the end of the parade?
That's a lie.
That's it, huh?
Right? They're listed as the last group. And that's the end of the parade.
Okay, once again, as a member of the Orange County Mid-Hudson St. Patrick's Day Parade, I want to thank you all for coming out. I hope you had a good day. And come back and see us next year. And we'll try and keep it as warm as we can. And Chief Watts said he's going to bring a dome over the road that will keep it every day so far from the meal. Thanks very much for your cooperation on everything, Chief.
Great job,
and all your officers, tell them thank you.